will never doubt you. I'm rambling. What do you have?
On the Zanara, a family tree burns to ash. Listen for yourself.
What an absolute honor to have all of my dearest siblings here today on the Zanara. Yuko, good to see you. Go easy on that nacho fountain, though, sis. Isaku, glad you made it. Sana, enjoying the Narian cigars, are you? Don't see Naoko. Maybe she's using the restroom. It's got a dual propulsion bidet. Watch out. It's been too long since we've had a family reunion. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why am I wasting your time? The answer is the Zanara, this pleasure yacht, commissioned using... my inheritance. Sporting technology and wealth plundered from the corporate war. Our mother and father gave us everything, didn't they? You see, that's the problem. Instead of acquiring new business ventures, we're coasting on interest. I'm looking at you, Isaku, Yuko, Sana. So I'm thinking, it's time for a merger. And I've got my eye on quite the prize. We need to bring new blood into the Malawan family. But unfortunately, that means I need to trim a few limbs from the old family tree. Holy crap, he just murdered his entire family? Zero, what was he talking about all that, time for a merger? Was it with Dahl? Hyperion? Tidior? Zero, tell me it's Tidior!
His warship's approach. Karagawa's merger starts. He comes for Atlas.
Like an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something. Not that he really seems... A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old skunkworks labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus' healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend. He's sick. I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something. I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
Terry, I'm running out of food in here. Can you let me out yet? Terry? Terry, is that you? Is it safe yet? I can hear you out there.
Hey, who's in there?
You aren't Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Is Terry keeping you prisoner?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
Going great, but now they're saying I need specimens to do tests on. gonna get brain samples from? Ah, crap. Reese just sent me a maintenance order on a ratch nest in Sector 19. Ugh, I'll never save my friend if I keep having to clear out ratches. Unless...
Those ratches are murder crazy! You gotta kill them before I come out!
Hold on, wait. You're a ratch.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. They got him!
Okay, but actually, what's going on?
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to Ratch bodies. All these other Ratches here are escaped failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a Ratch body! I'll chew it out!
Please don't... you're already eating him. Okay.
Now grab his brain, so we can bring him back to life! Great! The brain transfer tank is downstairs!
Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way!
Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as a kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank. Stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing.
I want you to know me.
Hey, Gary's dead. Awesome. Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost.
Transfer trials. Had a lot of misfires, but that's how you improve, right? Containment on the invalid specimens has proven tricky, but that's the great thing about abandoned labs. There's always cages. As long as we don't lose... power, they'll stay put. But this is a corporate headquarters. No way are we losing power.
Terry gets the Ratch brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
Okay. I hope this keyboard does all the work and I don't have to shove this brain in manually.
Terry, it's Glenn! Can you understand me? Trouble adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that he's a human in there.
Hey man. Sometimes life is like a ratch. And you're a ratch now. So that's how you know you're alive, I guess.
Alive. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a ratch! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer, I got a thank you present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where... Whoa! Whoa, talking Ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab. But it only works with, you know... hands and stuff. So enjoy!
Glenn, you did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah! Man, I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Rats pals for life, man! Rats pals for life! Hey, what's up?
Stylish and deadly.
You look tough. We're friends now.
Shoot! I need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent, and thus...
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got. Okay. This one's all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah. All right, Maya! Let's gear up!
Station's the last stop on the central line. Take the central arterial highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck! And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Heads up! Hey, squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you.
In my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
Hiya, badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Shooty time!
10-4. Let's do this thing.
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Date!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. Some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I, don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is that?
Light them up! Get me close and I'll blast them!
Ha ha!
You ready?
always thought aliens would come from the sky, but they didn't. They live beneath us, waiting for their time to strike, I'm sure. I tried to warn people, but nobody believes me. They all called me crazy, but I'm not crazy. I'm the only one who sees the truth of things. There's aliens, I tell ya. Aliens from the deep.
And I'll clear the way.
Last stop, bitches!
Welcome to Apollyon Station, where Atlas takes you farther than you need.
Apollyon Station welcomes you like an old friend. Hey there, bud. Looking good.
Oh!
Twin God!
Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fired up your commute in peace.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
counting?
Another claptrap, ground beneath the crushing wheels of industry. Its back broken as it holds the weight of the world upon its shoulders. Oh! What can we steal from it? That's just lovely. A new antenna accessory for my new friend. Excellent!
That's it! I'm sick of waiting around for those freaking aliens to rise up and kill us all! I'm going after them! Just me and my two fists of righteous human fury! If no one else is gonna do anything about it, I will! I'm not crazy!
What? Guardians, they protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us. You're done.
Bunch of scribbles, as far as I can tell.
Flick.
through here.
To live, to die.
Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. POV swarming everywhere. Taking
them. Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
I will get you.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. A fine choice.
Wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all the people. Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There. That arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal. Let's see what you got. Here we go. Everything you've got!
hitting that thing!
Hunted. That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
And miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
To the badass goes the loot.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
But yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
I'm probably not.
Can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems...
Whatever this is, I'm into it.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Hiding, space rocks.
open you up.
Energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Crack it open. Can't break that.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you. You promised!
You will! When you're ready.
What's up, bitches?
Ow! Troy, look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you vault thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real!
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey! Save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get. But what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down. That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't. Be ready.
No!
I thought you could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on. We got what we came for.
Yeah. A lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you...
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am. A brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are. Because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something. And they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean... anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora. You killed Handsome Jack. You're supposed to be the Firehawk.
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith, before you get someone else killed.
Vault Hunter, go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know. It's a war. People die.
Yeah, they do that. But you're still here. And the war's not over.
Thanks. You didn't have to come talk to me, but I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, no! Looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up. Right? Oh, memories. Our followers love it. Recruitment is skyrocketing!
Man, your dead siren's powers are amazeballs! Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day! You fixed it!
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? Ah, see you at the next vault! Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix. Bye!
Not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous. Tanis says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected. Did to one on Eden 6? If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are gonna have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area. Claptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down there.